So I decided to watch Ponyo because you all were talking about Ponyo Ramen and I wanted to see what all the craze was about. The dish seems simple enough. It says eggs, scallions, and a couple pieces of ham, all on a bed of instant ramen. And I think what's so captivating about this dish is actually that it reminds us of Ponyo, the movie. And I think it also reminds us of the mother's care as she makes this simple dish for her children.